first, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. So we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to
him? Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt away. Back.
Nice leg kick land.
Oh, and he connects there. Man, his timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop him. John, stop him.
How good is that right hand? Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump. Nice loop of punch.
How about that chin?
He loaded up there on that high kick.
And just like that, the fight is over. Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Glover.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And that'd be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight he did exactly.
All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched
it. I mean, a competitive.
right, coming up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Alexander Volkanovski and Alexander Volkanovski. So the fight is underway. We'll see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight according to Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the
uppercut attempt does not get to the target. Nice job defensively there. Well, he's connected on a few hooks so far here in the round, and there it is again. So every time he goes back to the well with that hook, he seems to find the target.
He does a great job of finding the placement on that shot. It is a great weapon to have.
Effective punch there by Volkanovski. Both fighters throwing heat now.
Oh, nice elbow.
He blocks the punch. Well, the champ Volkanovski continues to keep his opponent guessing here tonight. You lower the guard and he goes upstairs and was able to land the right hand there.
Landed that beautiful right hand. But if you start thinking leg kick.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
So it's just over man total strikes. Oh, that one even hurts to watch. Heavy leg kick lands flush. Up again here, but hurting. Oh, knee strike right to the body. Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 48 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by...